In this video today, we will see how to change the trusted phone number for your Apple ID. Now for that one, I have to open a website called appleid.apple.com. Then click on this sign in option. You have to enter your Apple ID. Next, enter the password for your Apple ID. Next. Now you have to allow Apple ID to be used, and two-factor authentication code will be sent to any of the trusted device that is saved for your Apple ID. I have to enter the authentication code. Then I will be logged into my Apple ID. Once I log into my Apple ID, you can see there is an option account security. I will click on it. Now these are the two trusted phone numbers at this moment. Now suppose if I want to change the trusted phone number, what I will do is I will remove the phone number that I want to change and then remove. Then if I have to add, I will click on this plus icon here. Then I will select my country and I will enter the phone number. And then I have the option to verify my phone number with the help of text message or phone call. I will select text message and then continue. Now you have to again enter the password of your Apple ID for security reason. Continue. A verification code will be sent to this mobile number which I have to enter. I already got it. And then continue. Now I have changed the trusted phone number for my Apple ID. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.